Among the narrow-mouthed toads, the eastern species, Microhyla carolinensis, has a slightly lower-pitched voice than its smaller western relative, Microhyla olivacea mazatlanensis. In Florida, the eastern narrow-mouthed toad has this call.